Sure, fuck it, why not? Well, what the fuck? Who cares? If we lose, we lose. Oh my god, my eyes, ears, shit. There's no Bina, you weren't kidding. That's fun. You recommend cards? I'll do that once I lose this one. A land that burns forever. Uses Dazzle in the first scene and every three scenes after, which inflicts Enchanted on a librarian. When a librarian is enchanted, a copy of Birdcage is added to the hands of all librarians who aren't enchanted. I fucking... fuck off. Target becomes enchanted next scene. I don't... fuck's sake, you're enchanting! Okay. If Strongest gets enchanted, you can't stop them, by the way. Well, I fucked it. I just straight up fucked it. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, let's go through with this. I mean, who fucking cares? It's a disaster. Target draws one page. What are your pages? Actually, they're not too bad. At this point, fuck it. Wait, that goes first? Oh, okay. Hey, you're almost staggered. Ouch. Ouch. Well. Hello. Uncontrollable. Speed is fixed as 1. Uses Dazzled. Targeting Big Bird. Okay. Well.
Man! For fuck's sake! For fuck! I'm done.
Do I reset?
You know what? Just for the fun. Just for the fucking. Just for the laughs. Fuck it. You're dead.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just... Birdcage. Break a speed die of target and immobilize next scene. Page effect only applies to librarians.
Oh, that's the point. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, yeah. I'm saving you.
Fuck it. Oh, no. Goodbye. Rest and fuck. At this point, this fight is over. There you go, you're staggered. Fuck you.
Forces targets to attack this character next scene. Unless target is enchanted, which this target is gonna be. You're gonna target this shit? I don't even know. There you go, Jinni or some shit. Suck it. Who cares? Just fucking eat my ass. Big fuck it. Oh, there you go, I killed it. Thanks for the stagger. Where's the fucking card? Lullaby, there it is. If used against Big Bird, it falls asleep next scene, becoming staggered. Okay, fuck it. Get staggered or something, I don't care. You're dead, you're gonna target it twice, three times, whatever the fuck. Wait, no, I go first. What the fuck do I even do?
I go first and fuck it. Oh, no, there you go.
Lullaby should stop it. Yeah, but it falls asleep next scene and I'm gonna get staggered, so.
Fuck it, do this, inflict erosion, who cares?
There you go. Target ally draws one. Yeah, fuck it. Here you go. Draw a page.
Motherfucker.
You have no light. Just fucking restore it. This is the shittiest fucking thing. Fuck it. Lullaby, bitch. Target this one, right? There you go.
Go to sleep, bitch!
Oh, you have Lullaby as well! Oh, you have Lullaby... what the fuck? I just used... okay. But wait, no, that's pointless. Just do this. There you go. I won, basically, yeah. Seems like it. I could do Distorted Blade, but that's stupid. There you go, fuck it.
my baby fucking dick dog. Fucking suck a dick, you piece of shit, lol. Here's a lullaby. There you go. Yay. Go to sleep, you little shit. Okay, hey, Xiao, could you... Yes, please, thank you. Go ape shit. There you go, I'll let you kill him. Oh, that's a dragon. Goodbye. Okay, nice attack. That's... How the fuck did I win that?
묻고 싶은 것이 많은 얼굴이구나. 우선 자리에 앉아서 차라도 들렴.
I like tea. That's not a question. Or is...
이런 자리는 익숙하지 않은데 말이지.
You're not used to... What?
모든 건 익숙해지긴 마련이란다.
You're not used to drinking tea or arbiters?
네가 보는 도서관은 어떤 곳이니?
또 그 질문이야? 전에도 말했잖아. 아니면... 마탱이가 갔나?
Wow, there's so much stability here, Jesus.
바라보는 것은 언제나 바뀌긴 마련이란다.
아, 그래, 그래. 또 대답해 줄게. 전엔 거창하게 투기장이니 뭐니 했지만 도서관은 그냥 사람이 죽는 지극히 정상적인 도시의 일부야.
그렇구나.
홍차는 커피와 또 다른 맛이 있어서 나쁘지 않네.
Like do you say?
찻잎에 고통이 서려있기 때문이지.
Yes, the reason why you love this tea is because the tea leaf screamed in pain!
아직도 믿기지 않지만 넌 머리의 조율자였다면서?
그렇단다.
조율자를 만나면 묻고 싶은 게 많았거든.
내가 답해줄 것이라 생각하니?
전혀. 게다가 정말 조율자라면 왜 가만히 있는 거야?
난 지켜볼 뿐이란다.
Interesting.
조율자로서의 나는 일찍이 내려둔 채 말이지.
Oh, okay. You're no longer an arbiter.
그냥 지켜볼 뿐이라고?
Now you're a watcher.
Like the big bird.
그런 것 치곤 꽤 고분고분하게 엔젤라를 돕는 것 같은데.
내게 주어진 것을 할 뿐. 그 이상도 그 이하도 아니야.
그렇다면 머리가 알고 있는 도시의 비밀을 알려달라고 엔젤라가 명령한다면?
답하지 않을 걸 알기에 시도조차 하지 않는 거겠지. 아니, 어쩌면 내가 모르는 사이 시도했을지도 모르겠구나.
내가 이 자리에서 널 죽이고 책으로 만들겠다면
You would fail.
그래서 네가 알고 있는 모든 걸 끄집어내겠다면?
You would fail, and also that's not how patron librarians work.
당돌하구나. 그리고 상당한 적이가 느껴져. 그래서 넌 우리와 다른 거겠지.
음습하게 도시를 주무르던 녀석에게 예의를 차릴 필요는 없지.
나로 인해 자신의 꿈이 무너진 사람이 있었단다.
Oh yeah, Aiden.
하지만 그 사람은 나를 마주 보고서도 그 너머를 보며 분노했지.
Oh. It's God.
눈앞에 있는 걸 보지 않고 언제나 너머만을 보고 있었어.
Oh.
너와 엔젤라는 당장 뒤만 보고 있구나.
이봐, 말 돌리지 마.
굉장히 날카로워, 무겁고 느린 치명적인 독을 품고 있구나. 나는 너를 알고 있단다. 너는 나를 모르겠지만 말이야. 나는 침묵할 뿐이란다. 그리고 바라볼 뿐이지.
Yeah,
그러니 걱정 마렴.
Until the red mist appeared and then you were like, mm-hmm. Bitch! Oh, yes.
너와의 대화는 앞으로도 평행선일 것 같군.
아, 고통이여. 너는 결코 내게서 떠나지 않겠기에 나는 마침내 너를 존경하기에 이르렀다.
난 이제 널 알겠다. 넌 존재하는 것만으로도 아름답다는 것을.
차는 조금 더 들고 가지 그러니.
입맛 버려서 말이야.
가끔 말 상대나 해주려무나. 너와 이야기하는 것은 재밌구나.
Amusing. You know that's not a compliment.
퍽이나.
You just know it ain't. Okay, let's see these. Watchful eyes. Fully restored a selected librarian's light. Oh, okay. Each scene, a random ally gains no light while the selected librarian restores one additional light. Huh, interesting, I guess. Eternally lit lamp. Any enemy this librarian targets will be forced to target the librarian back, regardless of speed. Oh! Oh! Salvation. All dice gain plus one power against enemies with higher speed. If target's HP is at 25% or lower, destroy all of their dice upon winning a clash.
So wait, if you're encountering a boss, and the boss has a quarter of the health, you got him down a quarter health, you just destroy the... That's interesting. Anyways, what's the next one? Book of Punishing Bird? Okay. If I lose, I lose. Who knows?
I would bring evade cards.
Fuck it.
Prioritizes targeting staggered characters. This character's offensive dice gain plus 2 power against targets with slower speed.
Cool. Stolen Lock. Gives a special combat page. Forest Keeper's Lock to the librarian that defeats this character.
Oh, so these have no seem like they have the same gimmick. Beat the enemies and you get the card.
Okay.
Misty is not allowed.
Gains plus 50 power when clashing against offensive dice. Okay.
Punishment. If the abnormality took damage this scene, uses the combat page punishment against the character that attacked it last next scene. When punishment clashes against Forest Keeper's Lock, a chain on the birdcage breaks.
Don't hit the bird. Yeah, just don't hit the bird.
Peck. 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 What a fucking annoying son of a bitch.
Cuckoo. Cuckoo.
So I'm gonna be getting chipped away. I cannot use duel. No. Okay, this sucks.
What a little shit. Okay. I knew that would suck.
Let's just fucking improvise. Eternally lit lamp. Because everyone has full light. I don't want to drain either Xiao or Purple Tears light, so I'm not giving them that fucking one. Fuck it.
You have a lamp.
Lump.
No, you can't Fury Dragon Slash. Just do this.
Do this, I guess. It's something.
This sucks. Oh. Hey! Oh, fuck! It hit once, but that's okay. Fuck you. Ouch. Ouch. Uh-oh. Wait, fuck. I have to pick... You know what?
A.N. I mean... You're the one, right?
Just pick Watchful Eyes and put it on Yan at this point. That's just the option. Here's the problem I just realized. This motherfucker just got damaged. Because of burn. I hope they don't give punishment because of burn. That would suck. Are you being fucking serious right now? Oh, god damn it. Stop attacking literally everyone. No. Why is all your shit fucking... God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Just god...
Ah, fuck it. Let's give it a shot. Who cares?
Hey, you got staggered. That's good. Whoops! other fucks got staggered? What? Wait, what? Why are you stuck at... Is that a glitch? What the fuck is up with you? Oh, there you go, the glitch disappeared. If the abnormality took damage in this scene, use the combat page punishment against the character that attacked it in last next scene. No, I don't attack with you then. I attack with you. Because you actually have a keeper's lock. Oh yeah, you're right. Actually, oh fuck yeah, I know, I realized. I can just blindside it. Just, I don't know, do blind faith on you. There you go. You can't do shit about that. You're gonna get hit. Let's see, I guess. Okay, well, shit. Gan just killed. Okay, whatever. Purple tier will not have the thing.
Salvation.
There's the shell.
Punishment? Fuck you. I will punish you, bitch.
Attack with those that have the locks, yeah. Yeah, okay. Just be sure to clash with the lock, yeah. That's the lock. That's the punishment. We're doing the thing that we're supposed to do, is it? Fuck you! Okay, a chain broke. You're targeting me. Right here. Of course you're gonna attack last now. Just Yan. Yeah, fuck it. I could just not risk it. You're right. Fuck that. Chain. Hey, punishment. And that's the win. And GG. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, you don't kill the bird. Okay. You just lock it. Fuck the bird.
여기 새로운 책들이야.
환상체를 등에 지고 싸우는 건 익숙해졌니?
그냥 대충 마음 가는 대로 휘두르면 되던데.
상당히 적성에 맞는 모양이구나.
이런 것도 적성이 있나? 그냥 하는 거지.
너에게 적성이 있다면 이 다음에는 에고를 직접 발현할 수도 있겠지.
어? 그 말은 나도 뒤틀려서 환상체가 될 수...
그렇단다.
I don't want to become an abnormality.
이제 와서 괴물이니 뭐니 그런 게 된다 해도 감흥이 없다.
Okay. Maybe Roland doesn't care. Okay, never mind actually.
그게 무슨 상관인가 싶기도 하고.
많은 걸 내려놓은 듯한 말이구나.
You have no idea, Bina.
내려놓은 게 아니라 빼앗긴 거지. 알지도 못하는 일에 떠밀려서 다 잃었거든.
도시 때문이라고 생각하니 너의 평범하고 소소한 행복을 도시가 빼앗았다고 생각하는구나.
Under the impression.
맞아. 어쩔 수 없다고 생각하고 포기한 걸지도. 내가 원하는 게 생겨도 이 세상은 그냥 내버려 두지 않아. 어떻게든 나에게 고통을 주지.
넌 다른 누군가에게 고통을 주거나 뭔가를 빼앗은 적이 없니?
당연히 있지. 그래도 그건...
그건 그거고 이건 이거다. 라고 말하고 싶은 거겠지. 하지만 과연 그럴까? 그렇게 편한 대로 잘라낼 수 있는 문제라고 생각하니?
You know, Bina's actually kinda right.
당연하지. 내가 겪은 아픔은 내 것이고 남의 고통은 남의 것이니까.
속 편한 말을 하는구나. 누구보다 잘 알면서 그 누구보다 그 사실을 외면하고 있어. 너는 보이지 않는 게 아니란다. 보고 있지 않을 뿐이지. 도시의 사람은 그렇기에 취약한 것이란다. 내 아픔이 무엇보다 소중하고 확실하니까. 하지만 그렇지 않다는 걸 알기에 그 모순 속 뒤틀림이 빚어지는 거지.
Fucking hell, you're really living up to your name as the philosophical librarian.
넌 보인다는 거야? 이 도시의 아픔이? 그걸 다 헤아릴 수 있다고? 무엇이 문제인지?
헤아리지 말고 바라봐야 하는 거지.
아휴, 역시 말장난이나 하고 있군. 그렇게 뜬구름 잡는 소리 하다가 다들 돼지는 거야.
그것도 맞는 말이겠구나. 그렇기에 내가 여기 있는 거겠지.
Actually, yeah,
책은
right.
전달했으니 난 갈 거야.
Roland really doesn't like me, no?
잠깐.
난 너랑 할 말 없어.
이걸 받으려무나.
이게 뭔데?
홍차의 피란다. 내가 추천하는 거지. 향이 좋단다.
아, 진짜.
아, God
일단 바다는 둘게.
You know my weakness is fucking tea. Thank you for the black tea leaves. I'll leave now. Fuck you.
고마워.
Oh shit, he said thanks. So let's see this bullshit. Yeah, crack my knuckles. Just crack my fucking spine wide open. Punishment. Wait, I just realized it says 3. Abnormality page acquired 3? Wait. Oh, wait. Oh no. Wait, fuck. No, fuck it. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna fight Apocalypse Bird, aren't I? No, god damn it. Okay. After taking damage, the first die of the first page the librarian uses next scene gains 2 to 4 power. Ah. Excludes on play pages. Makes sense. Punishing Beak. The librarian's attacks deal bonus damage equal to the number of scenes that pass without the librarian taking damage from attacks. That is garbage. Evade dice gain 1 to 2 power. Upon winning a clash using evade dice, the next offensive die gains 1 to 2 power. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, so that's I'm really happy to hear. Judgment Bird. Look at that bird! That's a fucked bird. Starting with scene 1, all characters excluding Judgment Bird gain one sin at the start of the scene. Sin can be transferred to an ally by attacking and damaging them. Okay? All dice gain power equal to the amount of sin the target has. If a character has 5 or more sin at the start of the scene, uses the special combat page Judgment on them. If 3 or more characters have 3 plus sin at the start of the scene, uses a mass attack page Ceaseless Judgment. Overflowing misdeeds. After using Judgment or Ceaseless does. Okay, so you need to survive 4 instances of Judgment. And then there's these fucks.
I'm scared!
If this character's attack hits, transfer 1 sin to the target, once per page. After taking an attack, uses the combat page Piercing Shriek.
Oh fuck, I hate this. Oh, I just realized I hate this. I legitimately have no fucking clue what to do about this. Fuck it, I guess. Goodbye.
It sucks how I... Oh yeah, the birds can transfer everything, but you can't, fuck you! How in the fuck do you have burn? Of a fuck's sake, Xiao. On use, if target has 5 plus sin, kill them instantly. You can redirect that. Oh yeah, you're right. Let it kill Bina, the animation is cool. I will not, Jack. Bird now has ranged pages, I think. Yep. Yeah, you're right. Wait, what's your... Target restores 1 light. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. Because I'm going to switch to slashing. Because I want to. You're staring at me. Stop it. Wait. Oh, okay. For some reason, I had an idea. There you go. See, that one's dead.
love and burn. Cool. Do I just unga? No, I just unga, right? I mean, you're gonna gain a lot of sins this scene. You need to lose them, and you're not gonna get hit. There we go. Let's go. Are you fucking serious? None of the fairies hit? Thanks. Bird gains power based on enemies. Fuck, right, you're right. I forgot about that. I'm stupid. You have no cards. Shit. Bina's about to get staggered, by the way, so that's not fun. Oh, wait, shit. Shit. Just go all out. Yeah, shockwave, fuck it. I mean, I have one more turn. But then Bina's gonna get staggered, so fuck it. Let's see. Thanks for the weak fucking roll! Fuck you, you're staggered! Thank fuck! Deserves to end this miserable creature's life. Actually, no, Yan. Yan's gonna end it. I'm tired. Shove a sword through it! Fuck you, get sorted! So, okay, the first two Abnos are pretty easy. The third one sucks major dick.
여기 올 때마다 넌 느긋하게 차만 훌쩍이고 있구만.
Hey, Roland, come on. She just wants to sip a tea. Also, she did fight this time, so.
나처럼 모두. 안식에 절여져 있지.
Indolent. What is that? They don't have a dictionary.
도시에서 인간을 위협하는 건 오직 인간뿐인 시대란다. 외곽에는 인간이 만든 괴물들. 그 너머에는 인지를 넘은 존재들이 태연히 있음에도 불구하고 말이지.
No, fuck Baina. Wow, Baina, you're such a fucking philosopher.
득실득실하다고 들었지.
괴물로부터 인간을 지키는 걸까? 인간으로부터 괴물을 지키는 걸까?
That's some fucking question though. Like, come on. Are we the monsters? We are the disease. I just rotated the mic and now it sounds way better.
그 경계조차 모호하다고 생각하지 않니?
I mean, she is right. Humanity sucks, but come on. That's always a shit point.
당연히 괴물로부터 인간을 지키는 거겠지.
비로소 그 경계가 모호해질 때 사람의 본 모습이 나오는 거란다. 그것이 에고이자 환상체라고 불리는 것들이지. 지금 그 현상은 뒤틀림이라 명명한 것 같구나.
네? 도시 이야기하고 있는 게 아니야? 게다가 자꾸 사람의 본 모습이라고 말하는데 인간이라는 것이 대체 뭔데? 왜 본 모습이라는 것들은 죄다 나사빠진 모습이냐고?
Because they do. Roland, have you looked at yourself? Bitch.
글쎄, 무엇일까? 사람은 그저 동물계의 영장류일까?
Species of primates. We're monkeys. Return to monk.
인간을 무엇이라 생각하니?
Hang on. Hang on.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets.
There you go. There you go, buddy. There you fucking go.
뭐, 욕심 덩어리?
Oh, for fuck! It's secrets, Roland! Not greed! Secrets!
역시, 단순하게 생각할수록 본질을 꿰뚫는 법이구나.
Wow, Baina, you sure are a dick.
그래서 뭔데?
You dick?
네가 말한 대로란다. 욕망의 모습이야말로 사람의 본 모습 아니겠니?
예?
말장난이나 하고 말이지. 내가 듣고 싶은 건 그런 게 아니야.
That's philosophy, baby.
너도 이미 알잖아.
A bunch of word games that suck until you give up.
머리에 조율자로서 알고 있는 걸 듣고 싶은 거구나.
Yes.
도시의 비밀을 알고 싶은 게야. 왜 머리는 도시를 방관하며 고통이 들끓게 하냐고. 엄격하게 통제하는 것 같으면서 왜 전혀 통제하지 않냐는 거겠지.
그래. 그래서 그 답은?
She's not gonna answer that, buddy.
침묵할 뿐이란다.
Yep, told you. 아우.
진정하렴. 알려주고 싶어도 그럴 수 없단다.
어.
날 책으로 펼쳐내도 마찬가지야.
Wait, are you... Wait.
이미 나는 내가 알고 있는 모든 것을 비워낸 상태니까. 머리의 조율자였던 것은 늘 그런 법이지.
어...
그래 그래. 나도 두 손 두 발 다 들었어.
So she just forgot everything.
너에게서 뭔가 알아내려는 건 포기야.
시시하구나. 그래도 현명해. 여기 네 앞에 있는 건 조율자도 무엇도 아닌 그저 인간이었던 존재일 뿐이지.
It's one way to put it, yeah.
그래도 난 널 곱게 볼 수 없어. 엔젤라도 분명 그럴 테지.
I wonder why she would. Wait, actually no, she wouldn't. Being a sighted, what?
에포케. 날 있는 그대로 보렴구나.
에포케.
그 어떠한 판단조차 하지 말고 그동안 학습한 무엇에도 얽매이지 않고 나를 보렴.
어떻게 인간이 쌓아온 경험을 제쳐놓고 그냥 지켜볼 수 있어?
나를 조율자로서가 아닌 세피라로서가 아닌 그저 나 자신으로 바라보면 된단다. 그저 내가 겪은 시간 그 자체만으로 모든 걸 몰랐다는 듯이 바라본다면 보이겠지. 인간은 도시에서 서로 얽히며 오랜 시간 퇴적해왔어. 그렇기에 혼탁해 제대로 바라볼 수 없단다. 도시가 그렇지. 오직 자신의 눈으로 바라봐야 보이는 거야.
네 말대로라면 다들 자기 마음대로 제각각 세상을 봐야 한다는 거야? 같은 컵을 보더라도 서로 컵이라고 생각하지 않는다고?
There's some shit. Yeah, Roland is really interested in this.
너만의 눈으로 그 자체를 바라보렴. 그렇다면 보이겠지. 하지만 보였을 때 왜 보고자 했는지 잊게 될 거란다.
Fucking hell, Bina.
보려 했던 이유를 잊었기에 고통이며 비극이지.
Oh my fucking god, Bina. Bina does sound like someone who chugs tea for a living, huh?
모든 사람마다 제멋대로 세상을 품을 거야. 그건 답이 정해져 있는 도시에서 있을 수 없어.
그래. 그럼 저마다의 우주를 들여다보려무나.
흠. Okay, what are these? The weight of sin. Its scale would never neglect the weight of even the smallest sin. Whenever a die this librarian plays rolls the minimum value, take 2 to 7 damage and gain 1 to 2 strength and endurance next scene. Well, that seems good. That seems good. What the fuck? And then judgment. At the start of the scene, all characters gain 1 sin. Oh, fuck off. At a 50% chance. If a character has 5 plus sin, they take damage equal to 10% of their max HP at the start of the scene, and all sin is removed from them. Sin can be transferred to another character by attacking and damaging them. Once per page. I really do not want to introduce the fucking sin mechanic here. I really fucking don't. Then tilted scale. After attacking the enemy with the most HP, recover the HP of the ally with the least HP by 2 to 8. Tilted scale actually seems pretty sweet. Okay. Huh. What the fuck? Obtain the Book of Brr and raise the realization of the floor of general works to 5. So beat this. Okay.